Top 10 Most Dangerous and Venomous Snakes in the World. The most dangerous snake in the world is Belcher sea snake, which can be found in water in Southeast Asia and Northern Australia. Snake is considered the sign of fear and danger in this world. Even snake name is enough to terrify anyone. There are many species of snakes are found in this world. Here is the list of top 10 most dangerous snakes and venomous snakes in the world. Most of the people think that snakes are the most dangerous animal in the world as compares to dangerous dogs, tiger, or lion. They are found almost in every country of the world. Some species are less dangerous while some snake species are harmful to that extent that their single bite can cause the death within 15 minutes. We tell you about such venomous snakes on this land. Their bite causes severe consequences and can cause coma and death if treatment is not given. In the past, no proper treatment was discovered, but now antivenin of snake bite are found, but still some snakes have very toxic venom and cannot treat its victims. Complete explanation of world's top 10 most dangerous snakes. 1. Belcher sea snake. Belcher sea snake is the most dangerous snake on the land. They found in Northern Australia and Southeast Asia water. Their stripes recognize sea snake. Few milligrams Belcher sea bite venom is enough for 1,000 humans. Can you imagine its toxicity? The interesting thing is that they have no interest in confrontation, but they bite when they feel threat. Usually, fishermen are the target of these snakes. 2. Rattlesnake. Rattlesnake is a type of pit vipers. They found throughout in America. The name rattle is due to rattle located at the end of the tail. This rattle creates noise. Eastern diamondbacks are the most dangerous among rattlesnakes. They have hemotoxic venom which causes degenerating organs, destroying tissues, and coagulopathy. They have the ability to strike up to 2/3 of body length. A rattlesnake bite is fatal, and due to the inability of antivenin to control venom, loss of limb or death occur. Antivenin works if given on time. 3. Death adder. Our death adder found in Australia, New Guinea. They hunt other snakes usually via ambush. Death adder bites considered the most dangerous bite in the world. It causes death within 6 hours because respiratory depression. Its antivenin is powerful, and no death occur. But if proper treatment is not given, its bite could be lethal. It has quickest strike rate than any other snake. It strikes and goes back within 0.13 seconds. 4. Inland taipan. Taipan is found frequently in Australia. Inland taipan is the most dangerous species among taipans and known as fierce snake. Its venom is toxic venom on this land. The snake can kill 100 humans by a single bite. Its single bite produces 110 milligrams venom. It is not aggressive usually and avoid human contact. Its venom is usually 10 times more toxic than the cobra. It can kill an adult human within 45 minutes, however no fatalities have been recorded yet. 5. Eastern brown snake. 5. Eastern brown snake. Eastern brown snake is aggressive one and found in Australia. They also found in populated areas. If eastern brown snake feel the threat from any person, they will chase that person even out of its territory. 1/14,000 ounce venom is enough to kill in a single bite. Usually, they bite upon movement, so stand still if you encounter that brown snake. Its habit is astonishing. They decide to bite if they cannot feel safe. The venom contains blood coagulants and neurotoxins. Half of its bite can cause death and paralysis. 6. Blue krait. Blue krait, also called Malayan krait, is the very deadly species. They found in Indonesia and Southeast Asia. Its venom is 16 times more potent than the cobra and mostly cause death even treatment is given. They come out at night and kill other snakes, even other krait, but they prefer to hide rather than fight. The symptoms from its one bite are very severe, like muscle paralysis, blockage nerve endings, cramps, spasms, tremors, and finally paralysis. Death occurs after 6 to 12 hours after its biting. It is said that its antivenin is not as efficient and cause coma and brain death. 7. Black Mamba. Black Mamba is the fastest snake on this land. They found in many parts of Africa. They travel quickly at the speed of 20 kilometers per hour. The venom of black mamba is too much toxic that its single bite can kill 10 people. This one is also the very aggressive snake in this world, and its venom is very fast acting. One bite of black mamba deliver about 100 to 120 milligrams venom, and almost in 50% cases death of victim occurs. 8. Tiger snake. Tiger snake is very aggressive snake found in Australia. Tiger snake recognized by its width and yellow bands. Its venom is very toxic and causes death in 30 minutes. However, 6 to 24 hours takes. Tiger snake is the reason of death many people in the Australia. When its antivenin was not developed, it causes severe painful symptoms like tingling, sweating, numbness, localized pain in the foot and neck, and paralysis. The bite of tiger snake bite is very accurate. 9. Philippine cobra. Cobra species not included in this list, but Philippine cobra is the exception. We can easily spot this by wide neck collar. Its venom is most toxic. They spit it about 3 meters long, and it affects the respiratory and cardiac functions rapidly, and death occurs in 30 minutes. Its venom is act like a neurotoxin and interrupts the nerve signals transmission. Other symptoms include the vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, headache, nausea, dizziness, and collapse. 10. Saw scales viper. Vipers frequently found in the Middle East and Central Asia such as China, India, and Southeast Asia. Most dangerous vipers are saw-scaled viper and chain viper. They usually come out after rain. Most species have venom that causes acute symptoms, pain at the site of bite and swelling of that area. Bleeding from gums is very common symptoms. Other symptoms include low blood pressure and slow heart rate, vomiting, facial swelling within 48 hours. Without treatment, victim face painful and the slow death due to septicemia, respiratory within 4 weeks. Thanks for watching. And please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos.